While many factors hold different significance to different people when hunting for a job, the pay parameter holds the highest importance to most of them. And why shouldn't it? Who doesn't want to work in an established organization, earn a 6- to 7-figure salary, and live a life of luxury and security? Welcome to Edgarica's video on the top 10 highest paying jobs in 2023. The fastest way to get a high paying job is to learn to provide massive value. What you are paid is in direct proportion to the level of your service to the organization you work for. So upskilling and investing in the right technologies will help you land working for some of the highest paying jobs. And Edgarica is going to help you with that. At Edgarica, with a globally recognized certificate, you get lifetime access to the course, live instructor-led training, 24/7 tech support, real-life industry projects, a cloud lab, and a lot more. Now let's get started with our list on the top 10 highest paying jobs in 2023. At number one, we have artificial intelligence engineer. According to PwC's Global Artificial Intelligence Study, by 2030, artificial intelligence could contribute up to $15.7 trillion to the global economy, which is more than China and India's combined output today. No wonder not just big tech giants, but startups as well are ready enough to pay a bountiful pay package to employ the best. Thus, AI engineer can be considered the best job choice of this century. AI engineer salary in India ranges between 6 lakhs to 22 lakhs per annum. In the US, the average salary of an AI engineer is a whopping $110,000 per annum. According to the US Bureau of Labor Statistics, AI engineers can earn an annual median salary of $131,490. While the salary range for AI engineers varies with experience, these salary figures are mostly higher than the mean annual salary across any other occupation in the United States and India. The best thing that will act as a catalyst to finding top jobs in AI is getting certified. So what are you waiting for? Enroll yourself in Edgarica's AI and ML postgraduate programs and learn how to provide business insights from big data using machine learning and deep learning technologies. At number two, we have full-stack web developer. Full-stack web developer is a one-stop solution for web-based software application creation. Full-stack development has been and continues to be among the best careers and in-demand jobs. According to Glassdoor, the national average salary for a full-stack developer is 7 lakhs per annum in India. The salary ranges between 3.5 lakhs to 40 lakhs based on professional skills, years of experience, education, certification, and the company. According to Glassdoor, the average salary for a full-stack web developer in the US is $109,393 per annum. Get started in a high-earning career as a full-stack developer. Enroll in Edgarica's Full-Stack Web Development Training Certification Program. Who knows, you might just land up working for the highest-paying job in the world. On number three, we have Cloud Architect. Following the growth in hybrid cloud computing, companies are realizing they need to have at least one accountable architectural leader to steer them through this transformation. That's why the role of the cloud architect is one that many organizations are seeing as mandatory now. According to a recent study, the top two most in-demand IT operations roles right now are cloud systems engineers and cloud architects. Cloud architect salary in India ranges between 9 lakhs to 40 lakhs, with an average annual salary of 21 lakhs. The average cloud architect's salary in the USA is $150,000 per year. Entry-level positions start at $130,000 per year, while most experienced workers make up to $187,322 per year. You can invest in upskilling yourself with Edgarica's online training certification courses in cloud computing and boost your salary while taking a plunge in your career. On number four, we have DevOps engineer. DevOps is a great career choice for 2023 and beyond. With a six-figure salary, swift job growth, and plenty of upward mobility, the future for DevOps is blindingly bright. The average salary for a senior DevOps engineer is 21 lakhs per annum in India, mostly ranging from 12 lakhs per year to 42 lakhs per year based on the years of experience and certifications. In the US, the average salary of a DevOps engineer is $140,000, with more experienced engineers drawing around $170,000 per annum. Do check out Edgarica's DevOps certification course online and hone skills needed in the field. On number five, we have data scientist. Data science is the fastest growing job on LinkedIn and is predicted to create 11.5 million jobs by 2026. A Harvard Business Review article says that data scientist is the sexiest job of the century. If this doesn't attract you, the hefty, attractive salary will surely do. Data scientist's salary in India ranges between 4.5 lakhs to 26 lakhs, with an average annual salary of 10.5 lakhs. The median salary of a data scientist in the US is around $120,000 per annum. According to a report, 94% of US graduates have found data scientist jobs with an average salary of $114,000. Certified data scientists can expect around a 58% pay raise, which is comparatively higher than non-certified professionals. You can now build your career as a data scientist with EdEureka's online training and certification courses. Do check it out. On number 6, we have blockchain developer. Often associated with cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, blockchain possibilities go way beyond this. The blockchain industry is booming. The global blockchain market will be valued at $39.7 billion by the year 2025. Hence, the call for skilled employees in this area exceeds the number of qualified blockchain professionals. In India, the average salary for a blockchain developer is 8 lakhs per annum. With experience, the salary mostly ranges from 12 lakhs to 59 lakhs per annum. In the US, the average blockchain developer salary is $150,000 per annum. Entry-level positions start at $121,875, while most experienced workers make up to $180,000 per annum. If you want to make the jump forward in this era of change, enroll in EdEureka's blockchain certification training program. Next in this list of the top 10 highest paying jobs in 2023 is BI analyst. It's a great time to be a part of a data-driven company as a BI professional when it is evident that data is the future. Businesses that use business intelligence analytics are likely to benefit 5 times faster with more informed decisions. According to the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, demand for qualified analysts and managers will rise to 14% by 2026. BI analyst salary mostly ranges from 5 lakhs to 20 lakhs per annum in India, based on expertise and certifications. The average salary of a BI analyst in the US is $134,000 per annum. Pay for this role can go up to $194,000 per annum, depending on your location, employer, and skills. Now is the best time to take up business intelligence as your career and boost your professional life. Check out EdEureka's training course on business intelligence and take the step towards a brighter future. On number 8, we have cybersecurity analyst. Cybersecurity is awesome. You probably already knew that. Headline-making data leaks and cybercrimes have turned professionals in the field into hot commodities, capable of commanding sky-high paychecks. Also, did you know that it's incredible that unemployment in this field has dropped to a stunning 0%? That's right. 0%. The average salary for a cybersecurity specialist is 12 lakhs per annum in India. The salary in India typically ranges between 5 lakhs to 40 lakhs based on qualification and experience. The national average salary for a cybersecurity specialist is $86,114 in the United States, according to Glassdoor. Information security managers top the list of highest paid cybersecurity jobs, with a salary range of $150,000 to $225,000 in the US. What are you waiting for? Upskill the right way with EdEureka and become a cybersecurity expert. The world needs you. On number 9, we have app developer. App developers are the architects of the tech world. Whether you're programming apps for the web or smartphones, this career path offers exciting growth, success, and creative opportunities. Application developer salary in India ranges between 7 lakhs to 18 lakhs, with an average annual salary of 9 lakhs. Highest reported salary offered as Android developer is 56 lakhs. The top 10% of employees earn more than 23 lakhs per year. The top 1% earn more than a whopping 52 lakhs per year. Based on information collected from the US Bureau of Labor Statistics, the median annual pay for app developers is $120,730 in the US. You can join EdEureka if you want to make a splash in the application development world. Here, the coding lessons are as fun as they are informative. At number 10, we have digital marketing expert. Digital marketing is one of the fastest growing professional fields on earth right now. As organizations continue to undergo digital transformation, we are seeing increased worldwide spending on digital marketing channels that amounts to billions of dollars every year. Globally, digital advertising spending in 2018 totaled $283 billion, a figure that increased to $332 billion by 2021 and is expected to exceed $500 billion by 2024. Digital marketer salary in India ranges between 5 lakhs to 18 lakhs, with an average annual salary of 7.5 lakhs. In the US, entry-level jobs start at $70,000 to $80,000 annual salary. After gaining a few years of experience and knowledge, professionals get the opportunity to climb up the ladder and earn up to $180,000 or more. If you're excited about launching a digital marketing career for yourself, we'd recommend getting started with EdEureka, where you'll get in-depth instruction and will earn practical experience in digital marketing. This was our list of the top 10 highest-paying jobs in 2023. If you think that we missed out on any stunning, high-paying IT job, do mention it in the comments section below. Happy learning!